A new Miss USA is beginning her reign.
District of Columbia!
Kára McCullough beat out 50 other contestants to win the crown Sunday night. She's pretty dang impressive. McCullough has a bachelor's degree in chemistry, and she works as a physical scientist at the U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission. She also created a science program for kids and wants to use her Miss USA reign to encourage more people, especially women, to go into STEM fields. Ever since former owner and now president Donald Trump sold the Miss Universe organization in 2015, its new owners, WME and IMG, have rebranded the pageant and its sister competitions to be about more than just a pretty face. Last year's Miss USA winner, Deshauna Barber, who also represented Washington, D.C., was the first member of the military to win the title. She served as a first lieutenant in the Army Reserves. This is the first time the Miss USA organization has crowned back-to-back winners from D.C. McCullough will next represent the U.S. in the Miss Universe pageant.